friends, welcome to 50 States, 50 Facts. Today we will be talking about Washington, D.C., which is not a state, but an independent federal district. Did you know that the Library of Congress has over 800 miles of bookshelves? That's a lot of bookshelves and a lot of books. See you next time on 50 States, 50 Facts.